Today we have a representative from the police to talk about Rosemary West. In the first indictment of the murder of Miss West, how did you find Rosemary West as a person to the police? She was a very sophisticated, callous killer. Her co-conspirator charge was something that was looked at, and she eventually was prosecuted as an accessory. What did you feel when you first felt the relief that after many years, Rosemary West had finally confessed? I was very shocked. I couldn't expect that to be happening in any day. What did you feel of Rosemary West as a person before she met Fred? I think before she met Fred, she was a very sensual woman that was always going to adopt a sinister life. As a co-conspirator and an accessory, what did you learn about Rosemary West? I think as a co-conspirator and an accessory, it shows that she is willing to be involved in anything sexual or exhilarating. Many would differ over what Fred was. Would you say that Rose was a borderline sociopath known as Psycho Rose? I would say she's a sociopath. When Miss Howes heard through the grapevine that they were threatening the other children with the same outcome of what the blessed West girl had to suffer, which was murder in the third degree to first degree, what do you think Miss Howes done to save other children in the West family from Rosemary and Fred? I think when Miss Howes heard the evidence, I think she realised how sinister and dangerous they were. With the civil case against Rosemary West time and time again, how did the judges not see that these were sexual misadventures by them? I think in fairness to a lot of these judges, I think they used to have conducted civil or criminal law cases and are very ill-equipped when it comes to facing the worst of them for sex crime or sex crime. Thank you. I'm PC Alan Larkin. Thank you, Mr. Larkin. Rosemary West, you're going to be charged as a conspirator to murder of Natalie West, a schoolgirl. Oh no. I'm officially going to charge you now as a conspirator to murder of Natalie West. The world of Frederick West and his paedophilias were a world that had to be put to an end. In his death, it brought you life. Something that I've had to rescind. Or rescind. Is you to trial. And that's what you was in. I know. Now, Rosemary West, what's the feeling you got before Fred said this? Was it of a happy, quaint house? A house that functions with these sexual misadventures being isolated to the nights? It was. I'm now going to charge you as accessory to murder of many teenage girls and children that were girls murdered by Frederick West. What did you think? I thought Fred knew how to do it. That was your conspiracy to commit that crime. What did she do to offend you, Rosemary? Excuse me for the tape. She got Murphy, all right. It seems you are callous, Rosemary West. So what? How old was she, Rosemary West? A teenage girl. What teenage girl? Well, how many teenage girls have you been an accessory to the murder of, Rosemary West? A few. I'm going to charge you on two laws. Exploitation of teenager or teenagers, you'll be charged for teenagers now. Rosemary West. This is Miss House. Rosemary West as well. There was a lot of work. No, Rosemary West. Were these girls held captive in this house? Connected to the butcher, Rosemary West, like Frederick West was. How do you know about him? Clive Fordham gave evidence against him. The butcher of England. How long had Frederick West been going near him? How did you meet such men? Rosemary West. Why do you keep saying that? Because you're just like them. A West. Now let's talk a little bit more about your perceptions of what Fred was going to do. He said he'd kill her. What, for getting mouthy? I'm sure that's just adolescence of a child. Deciding to answer back. So what? So she decided to answer you back. Where's the crime in that, Miss West? Don't call me that. Well, Rosemary West, don't call me that. Where's the crime in that? It seems she was antagonizing you. What did you feel? I felt like I wanted to kill her. Did she talk about what yous were doing? She did. Rosemary West, you're officially under arrest now as a conspirator to murder and part of the statutory conspiracy to murder of Natalie West. You are officially going to have to answer these questions now, Rosemary West. Now let's get back to what you said to Frederick West. What did you say to him? I said we'll have to do it at night time. What time did you say that to Frederick West? Early in the day. So you decided her death on a whim in your day, Rosemary, then you'll be charged for conspiracy to murder of 4 years to 5 years in prison, which I will give you a 4 year sentence of for a guilty plea, Rosemary. It seems in police custody and not in a courtroom, your behaviour has been deplorable. Your malice towards that girl that threatened your way of living shows that you have callously been an accessory to murder of many teenage girl or girls. What are the names of these girls, Rosemary? And I will give you concurrent sentencing. This is very real. Now charged as an accessory to her murder, to conspirator of her murder, to aid and abet in her murder. What was her name, Rosemary? From his house from the police, Rosemary, what is her name? Her name. Was Keely. How old was Keely, Rosemary? She was 13. What did she do wrong, Rosemary West? Don't fucking call me that. It's a word you'd like to forget in your double life, Rosemary. So what it is. How do you remember Keely? She had red hair. Why are you copying things from the line of the internet? What was her real name, Rosemary West, so you'll be charged with perverting the course of justice? No, Rosemary. You will get up to 5 years in prison for accessory to that crime. What is her name? The girl with red hair. Or blonde hair. What is her name, Rosemary? Her name was... Take your time, Rosemary. The police are very interested in this evidence. You must answer this. Take your time. Her name was Beverly. How old was Beverly? Rosemary, and now you're officially under oath. Oh no. She was 15. And Rosemary West. How did Frederick meet her? She answered the ad. Did you exploit her, Rosemary West? No comment. I'm afraid you are under oath. There's no legal aid, Rosemary West, offered of me. You are under oath. Yeah. Did you exploit her, Rosemary West? Yeah. Then you'll be given 1 year for exploitation of a teenager. Rosemary West. What happened to the 15-year-old girl called Beverly, by your account? Don't string them a line now. Answer the questions, Rosemary. Fred killed her. Then you'll be charged as a conspirator to murder. What year was this? This is depending on your sentence now, Rosemary. It was in the 90s. No, Rosemary. You have just admitted to being a conspirator to murder of Kelsey White, age 15 years old. Do you understand what you've just said now, Rosemary West? No longer. You'll be forever known as Rosemary, and that's what you'll be known as. It's clear to me that in your conspiracy to murder charges around Frederick West, that you will face 1 year in prison for the murder of Kelsey White. You will face 1 year concurrent for perverting the course of justice. You'll be found not guilty. You're very subtle. And I wonder more. Now, when you and Fred decided that nightfall had come, what was the horror that Fred decided to make the child endure before her murder? Was it of violence? Or was it of a traumatic blow? What was Fred's acceleration, Rosemary? He slapped her. So he accelerated himself to murder her. How terrifying to be murdered by your own father. The most persistent of offenders was your Frederick, and he was Mr. West to us, Rosemary. So what? And there you are, Rosemary. You're the most recalcitrant of offender. No, Rosemary. You're going to be charged for 2 years for the murder of Kelsey White as conspirator. Oh no. You're going to be charged now. Oh no. Now, after Fred attacked the child, how did Fred move the child's body? Rosemary, this is your charge now, to understand that you could face up to 9 years in prison, Rosemary. He lifted the slabs and it was already done. I'm satisfied in my interview with you, Rosemary. Now the body of Kelsey White, Rosemary. Where did Fred take her body, Rosemary? He took her to the park. I understand, Rosemary. What park was it near where you lived, Rosemary? It was about half a mile away. Was that from where you lived, Rosemary? It was. Excuse me for a sec. Now, Rosemary, How did he kill Kelsey White? He strangled her. Was this an act of sexual violence, Rosemary? Or was this a premeditated murder of her? She wouldn't do it. Rosemary, your sexual misadventure in a car of inappropriately touching a girl has led you to a civil case again, Rosemary. Why did you persist in behaving erratically around Fred, Rosemary? Why didn't you resist? As he slapped me otherwise. Did you ever feel in fear, like the girls did though? No. Is that why you're subservient, Rosemary? Sometimes. In light of your sentiment, Rosemary, how do you think? Wish it never happened. Most do in the world of Frederick West, Rosemary. But why are you being so subtle again? You're very subtle in secrets and perfect. Why? To achieve this, you have to be more artistic. You use this at the wrong time and for the wrong reason. But they're all against me. Exclusion from society is necessary if one is to grow. See this as a benefit to your life, not a negative. Rosemary, it's the last minutes now. Rosemary West, the conspirator to murder charges are as follows. For the conspirator to murder charge of Kelsey White, age 15, from the UK, you have been found guilty and you will face 1 year in prison.